What I think, I learned, I experienced internationally, all the continents in the world. So I'm representing them to you. We have coordinators from all the regions in Kenya who have sent their presentation remarks. This program, when I was going to America, I did it in a rush way. But thank God that you accepted it. Otherwise, this hall would be full of people all over. Even from the diaspora, we have coordinators. Well, in the region, East Africa region, even beyond. And we're still established more and more for the public good. And why? We saw God realize that the people have the capacity, they need just only be reminded about the capacity they have. Because you people seated here, they must, you have all the resources. The government here, using you and supporting the civilian entity in management of management and disasters and ending safety culture. That's why we realized to use this institution, having registered us as a first corporate member, to be the first institution who will receive the training, and we are launching this program worldwide from this institution. You are making history. It's not about gain, it's not about MU, it's about a world record. People, don't tell them, they greet you, they find you, because they look for who was a pioneer member. Who are the first club? EU, here you are the first club members, club yourselves. All people seated here, they are facilitators, they are trainers. Now also you incorporate the training, you have different expertise. Love yourselves. Before I do the launching, I request that I take you through the journey very quickly. Can you please do for me something there? It's about, we are introducing COBA. As you are told, PIMAC is just the mother of this program. Aware of that part of this program, the objective of this PIMAC is about humanitarian affairs, and under it, we establish the three pillars. One pillar is about global bill of safety, emergency, and disaster, which discusses the expertise involved in this. Then the PIMAC itself, the skeleton. Then the humanitarian affairs.